That might not actually derp. I always end up building this basic structure. And it's because it works, you know? So let's do this. Let's see what we got here. Easy peasy, just a couple cars. No big what the fuck. Oh god, no! Oh, dick! You jackass! You fucking stole my bridge. Oh no! Sorry, Micro Machine Bros. I forgot, there's boats in this game. Which makes things complicated. So, what we can do is this. Split the bridge there. And then add a hydraulic system like so. And I think I can go like this. That will not work. Shit. Can I make a really long one hydraulic arm? Okay, yeah, that might, you know. Sure. Why not? That's gonna fall over though, because it needs to be... Oops! Wrong button. It's cool, it'll remember me. Oh yeah, I remember that horrible looking bridge you were failing at making. Here, this might work. Ooh, no, that's not what I wanted. Maybe if we go like this, and like that, and then we put another bridge split joint here. This is not gonna work, I just wanna watch this fail hilariously. Cause, no wait, here, maybe if I do this. Blah! I forgot how to make drawbridges. Okay, no, no. Nope, 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 nope. Starting over. Obviously, what we need to do is deal with business back here. Now, there's a bunch of different... Actually, there's a bunch of different ways you can make drawbridges. so, I'll show you one that I like that actually occasionally works for me, is to do it sort of like this. Now that may not be stable enough to hold itself up, but we can fix that. Copy pasta flipsies. And then, just in case, I'm gonna add an extra little layer of sweetness here. So what this will essentially do is make a a mini bridge within a bridge, I think. And see how it's got this arc to it? That'll make it stronger, I think. See? No problemo. Beep, beep, beep. Aww. And then, Viola. See? No problem. Have a good war. We did it. We bridged something. We bridged something. Yeah. Honk, honk. Yeah, it's still there. It still works, dudes. Because I'm the bomb. I'm the bridge boss. Nobody bridges it like me. Ooh, funsies. Funsies. I like these ones. I'll take some heavy steel. Make a heavy steel is the shit. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. What a dick. Why can't you go as tall as the other one? Oh, you can. It just doesn't look like you can. Oh. Alright, so what we're gonna do is like this. Eh? And then like this. Now that should be stable enough just to stand. Yeah, I can just stand there. And then we'll put a deck down. Suspension bridges are my favorite. And then we put a suspension cable here, and check this out. Whoop! You can even be like, wow. Although this will not be anywhere near as effective. Because then it's all like blarg and blam. So, yeah, don't do that. I'll end up accidentally clicking back a lot because I'm a derp. Goodbye. Let's try this again in the proper-ish way. Not too proper. See, now right here is about where you want it, but I like to go... I like to be a lowrider. Is this a train? No, this is a car bridge, so we should be fine. And then you put some cables on it. Put some cables on it. You don't need to put them on all of them, although it recommends. This is not the way you're supposed to do it. This way increases instability, which to me is hilarious. So hopefully this bridge will work. Ah! See? It's perfect. Nothing wrong with this bridge. I totally trust this bridge. What could possibly go wrong? Oh god, It's just a little wobbly, that's all. Jeez, guys, you're so picky. Alright. Oh, well, yeah, here we have to do basically the same thing. I can show you a different result, though. I'll do it the way you're supposed to do it, with the good way, the way the people who like bridges do it. I suppose there's someone out there that's just like, oh my god, I love bridges, and I hate this guy because he's such an asshole. He's making these so dangerous. This is basically not, yeah. This is how you make a more stable bridge. Supposedly, to the experts. The physics dudes or whatever. See, that's not any more stable than mine. Mine's way more stable than that. Oh no, that's actually pretty good. It's still a little wobbly, but if I had my way with it, man. And believe me, like most things, I do have my way with it. I just do it off camera. I'm on a train. We're transmitting some coal across the bridge. It's not like I'm gonna fail this one. Come on. Hurry up, train face. I ain't got all level. What you got? You ain't got nothing. I'm breezing. I'm cruising. I'm tearing it up. Oh shit, this ain't nothing. Ain't nothing. Ain't nothing. This is probably gonna be a drawbridge one. I have a feeling that it's gonna be a drawbridge one. It feels drawbridge-y to me, and it is a drawbridge, I think. Not 100% sure, but I do believe it is. Now, one of the difficulties with drawbridges is that the fucking things have to be symmetrical, because you have to have a break point. You can't have, well, I guess you can get a little bit more complicated, but it gets ridiculous at a point. Whereas, I like my ridiculousness to be a nice, controlled ridiculousness. Like this. That is ridiculous. No. 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 Give me a high-definition grid. There. There. That's much better. Yes. I want my grid in high-def. I don't have time for non-high-definition bridges. Okay, so I suppose what we could do is, like, that. No, 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 not like that, and then like this, and then like this, and I'm just, you know, I'm just playing the game, guys, that's all. I'm thinking out loud. No, this might not work. He said, knowing full well that it probably wouldn't. Bridge split joints help, because if you don't put those down, haha, lulz, happens. Whoa! Whoa, dudes, whoa. What's going on? Okay, it'll break when the train comes across, because look at that, that's fucked. Smishy smash! Alright, so one thing we could do is change that to steel. Or I think that's all we can do. Or we could make a here, we'll do this. That's not a good idea. There's nothing to anchor it to. I guess we could try changing this to steel. Or not! Not steel. We'll change you to steel, and you to steel. And I don't know what the jams are all about. If I put another, if I put a cross section here, when it retracts, it'll break it. So I can't do that. And I can't put one here because breaky smashy. Fooey. Foosballs. Fudge. And we can't, because it can't reach, I mean, if I put it like this, it'll just flop down? No, there, we could just do it. Steel. It's the wave of the future. That's totally what it needed. It'll definitely work now perfectly, even though it's already stressed to shit. That's just, there's not enough support on it. Oh no, maybe it'll make it. You could do it, you could do it, you could do it, you could do it! Yay! Watch, there's probably not gonna be a boat. There's a boat! Oops, my bad! Oh shit! Oops. Okay, so I got a little over-enthusiastic with my hydraulics. I don't know how to calm that down. Now that I think about it, what'll that even do? I don't even remember the part that broke. I mean, Oh no. No, 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 no. This is gonna be bad. Which is why I'm gonna do it. This is gonna be very silly. Okay, wait. Slow down. I want to see what happens. Alright. Hurry up. Okay, whoop. Oh yeah, see, it's collapsing these two together. For one. And that's not good. And then this one's gonna keep falling, and then smash. It still works! No! No! Alright, well, we could do it the way we did it the other time. You know, that other time. I was trying to showcase another way. You can make, like, fully movable bridges if you do it right. And I'm not doing it right. I forgot how. You could do some silly stuff with this, but I'm just not that silly. When I say I'm the seriousest person, I am the seriousest. Super serial. Ah! That was loud. There, see, easy, pajow, god. Oh, hey, it made it. Yay, we got a cruise boat through our happy little bridge over happy little fish in the happiest world. Oh, I have to wait. You jerk. Why'd you have to come right after a boat? This place does not look like it should be that busy. Okay, so we're done there. I'm going to finish medium, and then I'm going to end this, and then I'm going to have to wait to come back for hard, because hard is not fucking kidding. This one looks really easy. Oh, fuck. It's not. Keep your freaking mouth shut next time, Mr. Jafe. Now, I think we may be able to make a silly suspension bridge here that's sort of like... No, we don't even have suspension cable. I guess we could try this. This is not going to work. No. No, 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 no. Oops. Wrong button. Okay, so we'll make a regular bridge that'll add support to itself and make itself better. There's a lot of different ways you could do this. You could actually bridge under the bridge here and give it support from below. You know, it doesn't have any anchors down there. You could still find a way to do it. That's one of the things that I really love about this game, is that it's completely and totally up to you. There's a thousand ways to do them right. Well, in the beginning anyway. Later on, there's pretty much one way, and if you don't do it that way, you will lose. And your train will fall into the ocean and never be heard from again. Okay, so because I added all these extra supports here, normally these cords, when it fell, it would just snap back and break the whole bridge off, which is not going to happen right... I didn't want to have to do this, because I don't think these are actually helping at this point. I think they're actually making it worse. Yeah. What is the first to break? Okay, here. You are now steel. Well, that worked. Okay, maybe if I just... I don't know if I have enough points for that. We're getting pretty close. And plus, this is going to make it awfully freaking heavy. Awfully freaking fast. Yeah, too heavy. Way too fucking heavy. I wonder if I could do anything with it, like, really long ones. No. Because the bridge supports themselves are breaking or something? I don't know, man. Don't blame me, I just work here. I just make the bridges, dude. Okay, well, like I said, sometimes going under it is the best bet. That didn't work either. I think these are a bad idea. Oops. Herp. 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 That's great. That's cool. I like how you did that. Me. Way to go, me. I don't think this is gonna help. But I'm gonna do it anyway, because I'm a derp! I need to watch that again in slow motion. See what the first go is. It's the fucking road! I am curious. Because it looks like that portion there is pulling. I want to put a cable down. Wait a second. Can I use a suspension? No, I can't, of course. Yeah, no, that's not good. Maybe I need to start over now. I think that might be a good idea. Goodbye, bridge. Okay, how about we do it a little bit less complicated? Like that. Make a big-ass steel... Okay, well, first put down the track, because we need to know what the boundaries of what we're working with are. And when you put them past the edge of the grid there, you get a little extra length out of them, sure, but they also don't meet up properly in the middle, so you have to make little babies. Little ninja babies. Let's see what happens when we make a gigantic steel bridge. That sounds like a great idea to me, everybody. Oh yeah, that's a great idea. Oh wait, that's not the middle. Fucking hell. There we go. This actually might be what you're supposed to do, for all I know. Let's mirror what we have here, for now. I think that's the middle. Copy, paste, flip, and... vagina. No! I needed it! Oh. Darn. Yeah, it's killing the fucking... it's killing the poor, innocent thingamajig. How about we make a non-steel support system? Because steel is pretty heavy. Yeah, this way doesn't work for me. I think maybe something like that would do it. How does that hold up? Actually holds up alright from that side, and if I put it over here like this... it does not. It breaks. It breaks the cords. It breaks my freaking cords, man! Alright, so we're doing bad. We're doing real bad. Maybe I should come back to this one next time. Yeah, I think that's a great idea. Let's come back to this one next time on Let's Play Bridget. A game that I'm sure you all want to see me play. Because I'm sure you all love tech demos. Alright. Goodbye, everybody.